in my opinion, I think what it means to be a woman is to, like I said, be strong. I guess maybe I'm just, I keep saying this because as a woman, for me, I have to always be strong at all times. So I guess it's to be strong, it's to be independent. It's to, I don't know, it's to always, I don't know, just to be strong and independent and just, you know, teach, nurture, guide, support, always hold your head high. I guess that's about sums it up.